Hey, it's Chris from Mighty Decibel. It's the beginning of the week, which means it's time for a new Release Monday episode. And this time we're going to be looking at the best in Doom releases from December 2022 and January 2023. And getting things going for us, there was UK Stoner Doomster's Margarita Witch Cult with the single from their upcoming debut full length. The track was called Sacrifice. Off to Italy we go for some more trad doom from Sleeping Dark. This is Trees Have Eyes off their debut EP, Days of Mourn.
The eyes of fools watching me beneath the battle's light. As I walk you through this ancient wound, do you feel breeze of the night? Suddenly a soul of fire burning looks at me. I just couldn't understand, what could it be? Oh, oh, trees of ice. But there's no sound of whipping flame with one floating all around. I laugh and ask the secret silver was dripping from the ground. Dancing demons and broken gold get flashing on and on. Hell, I think I fucked my brain and no one's gonna be gone. Oh, frozen mass, up your bed, across the night.
That was Dayton, Ohio rock grunge act Rattlesnake Venom Trip with the title track from their debut full-length Dead Empire. And back to the UK we go for Doomhead's Iron Void. This is Living on the Earth from their fourth full-length, appropriately titled 4.
I'm
Seattle-based Death Doomsters Blackstaff, who provided us with Corpse Queen off their sophomore EP, The Dark Stick. So let's finish off this episode with Swedish stoner rockers Tidal Wave. Let's listen to End of the Line off their upcoming full-length, The Lord Knows. there you have it. Thanks for joining in. And remember to check in every Monday for our new release Mondays. Tuesdays, we have our curated playlists in 40 minutes. Wednesdays, we have our live or album reviews. And Thursdays, we have our best of top tens. You know where to go, www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh? Bye.